Adding meta tags is a really simple process if you have the right plugin and you know how to use it. In this really quick video, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. Don't forget to subscribe right now so that you don't miss any of the upcoming free instructional videos. Hi, I'm J.R. Fisher with jrfisher.com and survivalkfood.com. On this channel, I show you simple steps that you can use to start, grow, and run a successful business online. Also, don't forget, visit our other channel where we discuss survival techniques and survival food. In just a couple of minutes, you will know exactly what the best plugin to use is for your WordPress and how to insert your meta tags. Once inserted, you'll get higher views, higher rankings, and higher page results by following these simple steps.
Okay, so I'm logged in now on one of our WordPress pages, and this is what you're going to see in the beginning. You're going to see the dashboard. What you want to do is go down to where you see pages. Then you're going to see all your pages in here. Now we've downloaded a program to help us do that, and I'm going to share with you what that program is in just 1 second. It is a free plugin that you can use. So let's go to one of our pages. We're going to pick home. Okay, now we're on this page that we're going to edit, and we're going to add that meta title and that meta description. Remember, if you don't have a meta title and a meta description, Google really doesn't have anything to bring back when somebody searches for it. And you want to make sure that that meta title and that meta description contain the keywords that you are trying to optimize. In one of our other videos, we show you how to use the AdWords tool to figure out what words are best for your page. So you may want to watch that video. But let's slide down here to the bottom, all the way down. And you'll notice right down here it says SEO settings. Right here, we have downloaded this particular plugin, which is SEO Ultimate 7.6.5.1 by SEO Design Solutions. And you can certainly find that plugin if you search in the WordPress plugins. That's all you'd have to do. Now, right here is the title. And if you look, we have plugged in a title here. It's called Free Course, How to Start and Succeed in an Online Internet Business. Now, these titles should be of a certain size that are going to fit in the area that Google provides to you. They're saying it's 70 characters, and if you notice, we have put 69 characters in there, so that should fit nicely. If you put too many characters in there, that gets truncated, and that's when you'll see the little dot, dot, dot after that. Okay, now I'm at Google, and what I did is I typed in best funny news, because we want to make sure that our meta title fits, and it's saying there's 70 characters. So if you notice, these are fitting in here fine. These are your meta titles, the ones that we just showed you on the other page. And as we scroll down here, here's one right here. HuffPost weird news, strange but true stories from the dot, dot, dot. Well, now this one here's not gonna make me wanna click on it because I don't even know what it's about. I would have to click on it to find out what the description is. So that's an example of a meta title that's too long. Right below this, there is a description. And if you notice, this description also has dot, dot, dots after it because the meta description did not fit. Okay, we're now back at that area where I was showing you where you're going to put in your meta title, which is what we just saw. And here's the meta description, which will be on your search results right below it. And as you see, we put in here, expert tells how he grew an internet empire that now sells millions of dollars online, start and succeed in an online internet business. And we have start and succeed at an online internet business up here. So those two things match. And that is what we were trying to optimize for this particular one. So if you notice over here, we're allowed 140 characters. We have exactly 140. Now, why does this matter so much? Well, it's pretty obvious if you go over the number of characters, and this includes the letters and spaces. If you go over, it's going to get chopped off, so nobody's going to see it. There's no point in doing that. And you wouldn't want to go under it because this is words that you're allowed to show for search results, and why wouldn't you want to take advantage of all of those? So it's really quite simple. Just make sure you have both of these optimized, you fall within the criteria of Google, and you should get really good search engine results. Make sure at the end, you scroll up here and update your page so that all of your changes take place.